straight through the centre, goes Taufua, and Jordan Taufua scores.
Jordan Taufua, I'm from Auckland originally. Well, I was brought up in a big family. I'm one of six. You know, if we were fighting or not, you know, my old man would just throw a rugby ball out and tell us to run it straight to each other. So that's probably why nowadays, you know, with the way I play is, I just go hard because it's all we did when we were younger.
Bang, underneath the ribs from Jordan Taufua.
Went to Alfriston College and then made my way to Sacred Heart College. 2012, I played for Tasman Marcos, and then Todd Blackett got in touch and yeah, basically said, hey look, I love the way you play and would you like to come and play for the Crusaders? And I told my parents, man, I called my parents and told the boys, fast forward to now, and now I'm playing over in Leicester Tigers.
No more popular scorer than Jordan Taufua.
For me, goal setting is a big, big thing I do. I like to plan where I want to be and where I want to go. You know, when I finish footy, I like to own my own business. Something to do with people or performing arts maybe, but we'll see how it goes. My style of playing is, some people might think it's crazy, but I can take myself into a stage where I actually play a game that energizes people around me. If I perform well, my teammates will perform well as well. You know, Todd Blackett was awesome as well at the Crusaders, telling me to just express yourself and be who you are. You're not here because you're trying to be a Richie McCaw or you're trying to be a Kieran Reid. You're here because you're Jordan Taufua, so. My performing arts actually kind of reignited in lockdown. I just started doing lockdown parties, got people to pick some songs and I entertained them for 10 seconds. I did 4 lockdown parties and then ran out of clothes and ran out of ideas. So yeah, so outside of rugby, I like, oh man, I love hanging with my mates. Big outside guy, like I like driving, hopping in the car and adventuring to random places. I love to go to Taylor's, Mistake, go for a walk out there. Love Hamner, it's a good cool little spot to just drive outside. What was that?
Secret spots.
Secret spots? Oh, if I told you then it wouldn't be a secret, would it?